Also, my man got a new car, and like, he looks so good driving it. You look so. Ooh! I know that you're coming back home. Hi guys, welcome back to our channel.
What's up?
It's Andy and Core. Today we are going on a date, so we thought we'd vlog it. Where are we?
Tulip Fields.
Yeah. We're at the Tulip Fields. This is located in
Mount Vernon, Laconia area, very up north of Canada, eh?
Yeah, so we're gonna take you along and film it because it's beautiful, and we thought we might as well remember this date because I've never been here. He has, but we've never been here together, so let's get right into the video.
Look at these tulips.
Hey, tulip pal.
Oh, doing what?
Smiling here. We are tulip at the art tulip.
Short.
They have some tulips that are cut, and now the bigger green. Those are the cut tulips, and then there's those pretty ones that I love. What's your favorite color here?
You.
Aww.
The yellow ones. I like yellow.
I knew you would like the yellow ones.
So cold.
I like the pink and purple ones. It's windy, but it's not that cold. Okay. See, here's the cut ones. So, yeah. Also, take a look at Angie's jacket I bought for him. He looks so good. Show him the zipper.
What's the fat zipper?
It's a fat zipper. So we are currently leaving now.
Yeah.
Yeah, we walked around, we did one loop, looked at the stores, and we were out.
Ice cream then.
Yeah, now we're gonna go get ice cream. Andrew has this place called Snow Goose Produce.
It's like a little side of the road shack.
So I'm gonna go try it for the first time, and he says it's really good. So I'm gonna fill you guys in on the goodness of the ice cream. Also, my man got a new car, and like, he looks so good driving it. You look so. Ooh.
Blended ice cream drinks.
Yeah. And this is a peanut butter mo. And guys, it's life changing. I just tried it and it's literally so good. And this guy's been recommending it. And I'm like, no, I don't want peanut butter in my drink, but really good. And then this one is the orange cream skull. And this is our classic favorite. Both are really good. Really good. So thanks, babe. And right now we're gonna go get Chipotle. Are you excited? Andrew just got the Chipotle. Thanks, babe.
What?
You're so funny. You got me Chipotle and you're just like.
I love my Chipotle.
My Chipotle.
Chipotle is my
love. I love my Chipotle. Thanks, baby. are having our Chipotle and Andrew's choking, but you good? We ended up moving because they didn't get me a fork, so I had to eat my Chipotle at home with Andrew.
Told her to use a chip. She said no.
He told me to use the chips, but I'm not that talented. So I used a fork. And we're still working through these fattening drinks, but that's okay. You're so cute.